I'm really curious as to where the Eagles are going to go with this pick, you know?
So here comes the Eagles draft pick. They're singing a song again.
The annoying song.
Who signed that unsurprising, fully expected 1-year deal to start the season.
All right, let's see what we got. Kicker. We don't need a kicker.
Punter.
That'd be terrible if we got a kicker or a punter.
A shooter.
That's possible, yeah. Definitely. See what happens. I don't know when our next pick is. I don't know if we have one round five or not. I have no clue. But I just want to see what this is. Oh, there's your running back. All right, there we go. I gotta look him up. I don't know about much about him. I know the name, but 5'8".
Most prolific rusher in NCAA history.
Okay. Crazy production. 67 touchdowns. Third down, change of pace. Two-time Mountain West Offensive Player of the Year.
He's a dynamic third down chaser.
Interesting. At the Vegas Bowl last year.
With 1,100 touches, he's a tough guy. He also has some special teams ability, but keep in mind, Darren Sproles is probably in his last year. This is his replacement. I absolutely love the pick.
Mike Mayock approves. Okay.
Maybe the best special teams in the league under Dave Phipps.
I'm not mad. Are you mad? I'm fine with that. I gotta look him up more, but school record for touchdowns with 62. Not bad. All right. Donnel Pomphrey. Thumbs up.